Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science. This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. We could not. Good luck.
Oh.